Hey guys, thank you for clicking on this video. I just wanted to provide you with a quick indie update. So we had the directors of Dungeons & Dragons Honor Among Thieves talking about how they were influenced by Indiana Jones for their movie, saying that that's 100% the kind of influence that's in our DNA when we make movies. The idea that, yes, you're in a high-adventure fantasy film, but the characters are imperfect. Which Goldstein said when he was asked about his influence from Indiana Jones. So yeah, just a cool thing to show that lots of modern movies are inspired by this classic. So like and subscribe, tell me what you think, and I will see you next time.